this school and this community, there's something special about it. The kids want to learn.
I felt honored to serve my community, but I feel like I need to do more.
We've been talking internet, technology, laptops for kids for a good 10 years. It started with just trying to get our kids some one-to-one devices. And then we ran into the issue of internet at home, and we were tasked with sending 350 laptops home with kids. The access piece became the challenge. And then COVID.
When COVID happened, 1 out of 5 students did not have internet connectivity. So this project, it's a partnership between Intel, AWS, and Mac Computing. And this is about deployment of a private network at one of the Sacramento School District Elementary School. But it also covers the lower income housing group in the vicinity, as well as the community center.
I think now we are in this phase where we're actually showing in real world, we are solving real problems as like this one. If there is a way to actually harness this technology to solve a use case like this, I think we should make sure that this is available to everybody.
We are seeing very good results. We are getting good feedback from the community manager, from the school teachers, from the students. And in some cases, we are seeing a speed of 100 megabits per second, which is phenomenal.
The teachers have become really comfortable, and the kids have really learned some skills that are going to help them transition to the new technology that we're all using.